Welcome back. It's Becky. Today, I'll show you how to make this silver ring that holds a glass RFID tag. It's the same kind folks get implanted in their hands to unlock things like doors, computers, vehicles. Now, I'm not quite brave enough to get the implant, but I do like making jewelry and wearing rings, so this solution is perfect for me. Let's get started. I got these tiny glass ampoule tags and RFID reader from Trossen Robotics. They are the daintiest tags I could find. Normally, when mounting a stone on a ring, it's surrounded on at least one side by metal, but I was worried the standard bezel would impact the tag readability, so I wanted to create a design that would allow the most possible open space around the tag. I prototyped the design without a tag just to see how comfortable it was before scaling up to add the extra pieces and figure out the construction. Thank you. To test out the ring, I'm using an RFID Arduino shield with a sample sketch that prints to the serial monitor. Next, I think I'll try to get it working as a password helper using an Arduino that acts as a keyboard, because I've done that in the past. I've made a couple RFID rings in the past. First in an old make video using resin to encapsulate the rings, and once during my NFC manicure video for Adafruit where I used it to unlock my phone. Neither one is as nice as this new version though, and to celebrate, I'm giving away two custom-sized RFID rings in this new style, one over on Instagram and one on my Patreon. Links to those are in the description, where you'll also find the other RFID projects I mentioned. Thanks for following along. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to catch my future projects about technology, crafts, and my life here in New York City. See you next time.